Landfill Reduction and Recycling is a privately owned full-service construction materials recycling facility in Appleton, Wisconsin. Materials recycled include wood, metal, aggregates like concrete, rock, and brick, residential shingles, gypsum wallboard, vinyl siding and other rigid plastics, carpet pad, and cardboard. These recycled materials come from new home construction, commercial renovations, new commercial construction, and complete demolition projects from both public and private customers statewide. When mixed loads of construction and demolition materials arrive at Landfill Reduction, they are weighed and recorded with industry-specific software. Mixed loads are then directed to the 7,000 square foot receiving building. Once dumped, loads are inspected for any prohibited items. The remaining material is then tested and used as road base within landfills. After the sorting screen, the larger materials are then conveyed to the 21,000 square foot sorting facility. Here, the sorting conveyor operator variably meters material onto the sorting conveyor based on material size and makeup. This process aids manual sorting to achieve high processing and recycling rates while reducing worker strains. High volume materials are placed in bunkers below the conveyor. Lower volume commodities such as vinyl siding, gypsum wallboard, carpet pad, plastic buckets, and non-ferrous metals are placed in containers behind the operators and then emptied throughout the day. Wood is ground on site and then used for landscaping mulch, boiler fuel, erosion control products, and animal bedding. Residential shingles are ground for use in hot mix asphalt. Aggregates are crushed and used for parking lot subbase or quarry reclamation. Ferrous and non-ferrous metals are further sorted, graded, and shipped to local and international markets. Gypsum is ground to a powder form and used as a DNR-approved soil amendment. Vinyl and rigid plastics are reduced to granular form, cleaned, and reused in new plastic products. Carpet pads are baled and eventually remade into new carpet pad. Cardboard, or OCC, is shipped to local paper mills for repulping into new corrugated products. If you have questions or would like more information on working with Landfill Reduction on recycling your construction materials, please call 920-319-8118.